Welcome to the world of hyperautomation. It is no longer enough to deploy basic RPA tools. Modern automation programs are leveraging UiPath to optimize the entire automation lifecycle from end to end. This includes scientifically discovering what to automate, building workflows from simple to advanced with AI embedded, managing and running robots on top of any application, enabling every employee to engage with automations regardless of their technical skills, and measuring the performance and ROI of automation programs. To show how this works across the entire life cycle, we showcase a simple idea from the finance department that has the potential to accelerate digital transformation. Alex is an account payable manager. He has too much to do and not enough time to do it. Much of his day is full of mundane tasks that do not leverage his talents. He's looking to automation to make his day-to-day job more meaningful and less hectic. Alex decides the accounts payable process should be the first task his company should automate. There are many points in the process that require staff to intervene. Every intervention opens the door for errors that will cost additional time, making it a good fit for automation. He submits his accounts payable process idea in Automation Hub. All Alex has to do is answer a few short questions about his idea. Automation Hub generates a potential automation score for all the ideas submitted. Now, the idea goes to Bianca, who is a business analyst in her company's RPA Center of Excellence. She reviews the automation ideas. Before Automation Hub, she managed this process using spreadsheets, email, and meetings. Now that employees submit ideas on Automation Hub, she works faster and has better governance of the automation program. Bianca sees potential in Alex's idea to automate an accounts payable process and wants to further vet the idea by understanding the variations, exceptions, and bottlenecks in the process. To do this process analysis, she uses the UiPath task mining tool. Task mining helps organizations set up a centralized process. The COE shares the task mining installer with employees of the procurement department. Task mining analyzes the day-to-day tasks performed by employees in the department without interrupting their work. The tool collects data like the number of steps, clicks, and execution time. Don't worry if there's any sensitive data. You can edit the task mining output before anyone else sees it and blur out sensitive screenshots. Task mining analyzes the collected insights and creates data-driven process maps using artificial intelligence, or AI for short. It provides an RPA score to suggest automations with highest ROI potential. Invoice processing comes out to be the task which could bring highest ROI if automation is applied. Now that Alex's idea has been vetted by Bianca in Automation Hub and analyzed using task mining, the team brings in Chetan, an accounts payable clerk and subject matter expert for invoice processing. We want to build the automation based on the way he works, since he's the most efficient. He installs Task Capture, which will collect in-depth process insights. It bridges the knowledge gap between the business operations and RPA experts. Chetan documents the tasks by capturing each step in the process. He can also add text explanations with useful remarks for the steps captured. With one click, he could export the knowledge into a process definition document. It could also be exported as a workflow skeleton. Exported documents will be uploaded on Automation Hub, where the COE team or developers can access them.